So I'm out here marking bales right now, so we know which field it came from when we open it up in the winter time. And Dad is taking a deformed bale away. He's gonna put it over there where we put all the rest of the bales. He's using our squeezers that we built in May of 2013. Why we call it the Fink Fab 513. Need to remember how to spell words. These bales are wet. Don't want to draw on my shirt. Right. Wow, that was bad. First. And on down the line. I've got the bales all marked. Ready to go. So what he does is he has those squeezers hooked up to front hydraulics that he's put in. And he wraps it around the bale, so he tips it like that around the bale. Then he pulls the hydraulic lever that will sweep it. Picks it up. This way he doesn't poke holes in the bale while trying to move them as he would with a fork.